Good morning, students. Welcome to the online class of Geeta Global School. So, children, today from your prescribed textbook together with general awareness, we are going to read and understand chapter number 24 given on page 34, Branches of Science. There are many people who choose to make their interest or hobbies as their profession. मतलब उनको जिसमें interest है वही वो अपना profession बना लेते हैं. The World Vision Institute is one institute that has come up with an idea of offering diverse courses. तो बहुत सारे इसमें courses के नाम दिए गए हैं that are given in the box below this one. So given below is a list of some students who have decided to pursue their education at this institute. So let's identify the name of the course. Spellings you will see from checkbox. See question 1. Morgan is interested in studying languages. तो उसको लैंग्वेज पढ़ना पसंद है तो उसको कौन सी कोर्स करनी चाहिए है ना. सो इन ऑर्डर टू स्टडी लैंग्वेज यू शुड स्टडी विच कोर्स फिलोलॉजी. फिलोलॉजी. क्वेश्चन 2. जोसेफ वॉन्ट्स टू डू अ कोर्स इन डैश एज दिस रिलीजियन ग्रेटली फैसिनेट्स हिम. सो स्टडी ऑफ रिलीजियन. ओके दिस इज थियोलॉजी. आंसर टू थियोलॉजी. Question 3. Noor loves studying more about maps. So the course she should be doing is, so when you need to study about maps, which course you should take? Cartography. Answer number 3. Cartography. Question 4. Trees have always fascinated Tia and she loves reading about them. She should thus do course in, when you need to study about plants or trees, then which course you should study? So what is answer number 4? Dendrology. Dendrology. Question 5. Thomas had forever wanted to make sense out of the ancient inscription. Thus he should be doing a course in. Fifth number, epigraphy. Question 6. Harry had always wanted to do something related to fingerprints, isn't it? जो हाथ की छाप होती है. So he should study which course? Answer number 6. Dactylography. The world 7. The world of Annie was a world of words. People had always encouraged her to take up. So when you want to study about different words, which course you should study? Etymology. 8. Lena's parents advised her to pursue a course about the nervous system. So she pursues a course in. Answer number 8. What should she study? About nerves. Neurology. 9. Gina wanted to study poisons further. So she would have to do a course in. Answer number 9. Toxicology. Study of poisons. Answer 10. The birds had never ceased to fascinate Frank. So he decided to pursue a course in ornithology. So children, learn this chapter and all these definitions. Thank you.